tell me what shall I do? Before you give your heart away, makes a nest, and all the rest. I told me, darling mother, there's something he man do. But I'll see first how he man look. His eyes they man be too.
Are you my servant?
Well there, Mary Lennox.
Me name is Martha, and now that up, I'll make the bed. Aren't you going to dress me first?
What kind of a dress myself, then?
In India, my eye addressed me.
Well, it'll do the good to wear myself a bit, then. 'Tis a wonder grand folks' children don't turn out fair fools, being washed and took out to walk like they was puppies.
What in this language you speak?
Oh, you've not heard any Yorkshire living in India, have you? Well, Mrs. Medlock said I'd have to be careful or you wouldn't understand what I was saying. But then, I didn't know what to expect from you either. When I heard you was coming from Bombay, I thought you'd be a solid brown, I did. But you're not brown at all. More yellow, I'd say. Oh, my lassie, I didn't know you'd be so easy vexed. Well, I'll have you on with your clothes this time if you like. You just pretend you're back in India and I'm your servant. You just give me that little yellow foot.
I'm quite all right, thank you.
Look there, out the window. It's the moor, it is. Like a dull purple sea this morning. Do you like it?
I hate it.
Oh, you just wait till spring then. For the moor is fair covered in gorse and heather, and there's such a lot of fresh air. Well, my brother Dippy goes and plays on the moor for hours. He's got a pony that's made friends with him, and birds and sheep, so repeats right out of his head.
These are not my clothes.
I miss.
These are nicer than mine.
Well, you put your new clothes on then and wrap up warm and run out of play. That'll give your stomach for your porridge.
But what do I have to do? Mrs. Medlock told me there's nothing out there but a big old park.
Well, maybe you'll run into our Dickon out there. Maybe he'll give you a ride on his pony. Maybe he'll
don't know anything about boys.
If I had a fine white horse, I'd take you for a ride today. But since I have no fine white horse, inside I'll have to stay. And empty all the chamber pots and scrubbles and such. But what's there to do on a fine white horse? It seems to me I'm not much.
Play with.